Om Namo Siri Prabhupada Panarayanam. Om Namo Siri Prabhupada Panarayanam.
Chanting beautiful bhajans and also avowed from Adi Guru Shankaracharya, etc. This all vibration is from those great saints. How long, but still their soul, their vibration, their words, their feelings, and what they are still giving us, it is there. Now that we got this in the modern science, and in that we again get that sound from those great saints. There was, from saints to saints, those great scholars, may they could have got in their thoughts and in their meanings. But now, in this technology, that all saints, their name, it seems like Adi Guru Shankaracharya ji is sitting with us. And Shankaracharya ji is millions of the sadhus that are all, they are all Shankaracharyas. Those sadhus of the Shankaracharya's path, they are all Shankaracharyas. And it means the voice from the Shankaracharyas to all the sadhus, mahatmas, and all others, if they are not a sannyasi, it does not matter. It is the temples and everywhere. That is called resonance in the whole universe and on our this earth. If we can, then we should think. We shall close the eyes. We sit in meditation. And then if we remember these slokas, mantras, bhajans, etc., that's within ourselves. It seems that Shankaracharya or other any all great saints, they are within ourselves. Why do we think always negatives? Why we are thinking to do something bad things? We have enough. We have immense and immense of great saints has given us, and we can use it that. So use it or lose it. So if you can use this everything, you will get it, or lose it, we will go again like the animals.